Olivia. She's a socialite. She lives in her own exclusive world and isn't afraid to remind you that you are not, nor ever will be, a part of it.
I think Jay will help me too.
Honestly, you have to be independent.
Listen, Jay and Adam.
This is way too much information for me to be hearing. Olivia, you'll help Whitney.
Are you kidding? Like, you think we have, like, Shamu coming down the runway? Like, no.
You know what? You're 23 years old. You're not, like, in high school.
Yeah. You can just see the daggers in her eyes, you know what I mean?
So if you have a problem, you can go back and do it yourself.
This is not okay.
And you all are comfortable presenting in front of a group? It's about 25 people.
This is easy. I'm not nervous. You just think of it as just like a project that they're making us do, and that there's just a lot of people. We're hearing a multiple, we have an immediate, you can see a longevity towards it. People will. We have an amazing, do really well editorially, so I will get that all to you.
Guys, you don't even know what she did.
We get this really big assignment where we're going to choose looks for Jessica Alba because she's shooting the cover of Elle. We're starting to pick out outfits, and then I see this other outfit that she didn't really pay attention to, so I pull it up. She's like,
too matchy-matchy.
Like, well, I think it would be great. And then today, we get the cover back, and it's the outfit, okay?
Should I die?
So she totally took credit for it.
So which one of you guys pulled the winning look?
Well, I pulled the jacket and she pulled the short.
So here's my problem now. I looked at her, I was completely silent.
One of these?
Yeah, one of those. And I was like,
they're actually happening right now.
Why am I getting a phone call about this at 4 o'clock in the afternoon?
What do you think about last night?
It was kind of like a stab in the back, you know? Well, I think that this is nor the time nor place to be discussing this.
We can talk about this later.
I'm not going to continue into this discussion.
I'm not engaging in this conversation.
When you hurt Whitney's feelings, Olivia,
I don't think it's any of your business. So I hope that you can accept my apology.
Well, thank you.
Anyway, so I want to hear about your new line. You need to kind of change your tone of voice if you want to speak, because I know we've had discussions in the past. Trying to find young designers to put into the magazine.
Like me.
Exactly.
But not me.
Like you, exactly.
Oh, she is such a little bitch.
I think we're doing a lot of stuff on .com on emerging designers.
I don't think so. I don't think so. Raising double trouble every time we pass them by. Some
might say we get little girls. And I think your little master plan isn't exactly working either.
Have a nice day.
End.
Yeah, totally.